one to go. Left side on the restart. Pit road is closed.
What's up, guys? Hobo88 here. And we're doing something a little bit different tonight. We are doing a multi-class race. It's hosted series. We're in the Audi.
All right, guys. All the classes should be separated except Pro-Am and GT3. So we would have roughly half a straight length between the DPs and GT1s, and in turn between the GT1s and GT3s.
We're in the Audi. First ever race in this car. I've done no practice. Qualified right up at the back, just looking to stay out of trouble.
You're going to be lining up behind the 98, line up behind the 89.
I have got TeamSpeak open with all my teammates. There's about six of us in this race, but you guys can't hear it. But if I'm talking to them, you will hear me talking to them, so just be mindful of that. But anyway, Laguna Seca in the Audi. We've got one quick repair. I'm going to turn off my tyres. And make sure you turn off your tyres, guys, if you're not planning on taking any. Just letting the guys know. They're all chatting away in the background. Certainly a different type of car to drive than the V8 supercar or anything else that I'm used to. I've only done a couple of rough races in the past in the Blancpain Endurance Series, which is a multi-driver series. I don't think any of that's ever gone up onto my channel, so this might be the first ever GT3 race. There are a couple of C7s and some Aston Martins as well, GT1 class, and then a pretty big bunch here of GT3 cars, which includes a BMW, Mercedes and Audi. Ideally, I just want to make it to the end. We've got one quick repair if we need it. We will have to stop the fuel, not much, don't know how much just yet. But with any luck, it'll be a bit of fun. And if it is a bit of fun, I might end up doing some more races in this league.
Slide back in your seat there, bud. Give those belts a good tug. Get a good look at your steering wheel there, make sure that thing's buttoned up right. Green flag! Right side.
Alright, and we're off.
Still there. Still there.
Watch out for lap one carnage.
Still there. Clear.
Before anyone says anything, yes, I know that I'm not not all that good in this car. Like I said, it is a first time for me, but we're just in it for fun. My setup came from the forum. I did three laps of warm-up and then three laps of qualifying. So I haven't spent much time in the car.
Minute 42.642.
around. Well, that wasn't a very good start, was it?
Right side. All clear.
Well, we're right at the back now. Well, it's all going on.
Right side. Clear.
Half-hearted attempt at a pass there. Just not confident, don't know how far in I could go.
Right side.
We'll get quicker as the race goes on.
38.483. Still there. Clear.
Main thing is we got no damage, long race, plenty of time. Pick a few of these guys off. Long-time watchers of my videos will know that this is probably my least favourite track.
23.485. Left side. Clear, Ham.
Hitting in, Aaron. Okay.
Your right, clear.
Good downshift, run wide, hang on to it. Oh, it's a handful.
Hitting in.
Got one off the track in front of you. Keep coming.
To give you a little bit of perspective, I think the guys up the front of the field, which includes my teammate Dave Oliver, I think are running down in the 21s. So we're a long way off the pace at the minute.
Left side. Still there? Clear.
Lost my reference there. I had no intention of going up the outside and overshot my brake marker.
minute 25.397.
And he never even went close to making the corner.
Go, Sam.
There's Sam Sutton in the C7. It's only 12 seconds behind us, so he'll be looking to get through very soon. The setup that I'm running here is off the forums, it's for Interlagos. I don't know what I'm doing in the setups when it comes to these cars, so I haven't changed anything. It's probably not all that well suited. But anyway, we'll make the most of it, do the best we can. We're about to have the leader.
1 minute 23.436. Right side, you're clear.
Saw that he was going to look there. Dave's just talking to me about fuel numbers that you can't hear. Thanks, Dave. Give me you an idea of how much fuel I should probably put in at the stop.
Cheers, mate.
Nice, Ron.
Awkward corner that one, it's right on a gear change. Like the next lap car that'll catch us will be Michael Schreier, teammate. The GT1s. Might only be two C7s in the race.
0.005.
Come past, Aaron.
Back up to Matthew, who I think was right behind us when we spun at the start. Couple of cars off, winning the race leader. Like he may have got tangled with the back marker.
Go
on the inside, down here, Pickles.
Left side. Clear.
Run up the hill, I don't know that we'll be close enough though.
Right side. Clear.
Probably got a little bit lucky.
Minute 24.847. on your left. Clear, clear, clear.
Lost it again. It's a bit of an inconvenience letting the faster cars through sometimes, but it's a part of this
one
multi-class racing.
3.742.
It's hard with a single screen. I didn't know if he had spun or not then. Up is required there. A lot of smoke. Brake locking coming out of the Aston. Starting to get the hang of driving this thing.
Go team.
1:23.231.
So Dave, my teammate, is driving in the McLaren, the Mercedes. But he thinks that 20 litres at the pit stop should get him home, no worries. So hopefully, about the same for me. In the Audi will be enough.
Go, go. What the hell, get the guys go too.
Because of the fact that there's not much fuel needed, strategies can move it all over the place. There'll be a few guys coming in getting their stops out of the way early. I think my strategy is just going to be to run it until it's empty, come in and get as much as
one
I need.
So
I've got more time
and
light fuel, which I think is the smarter strategy. I'm not going to take tyres because I don't need much fuel, and they'll take tyres after taking fuel in this car, so
Go down the right. Go, 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 back down the right. Oh, sorry.
Looking at that,
1 minute 20.
Dave might actually be leading.
Three.
Leading the GT3s in seventh place. The next car to catch him is another teammate, Robbie.
Go try up right.
Cheers.
Hey, go left, Robbie.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
Sorry, Andrew. Sorry, good mate, I was flooding.
Oh, hang on to it.
Left side. Still there. 1 minute 23.973. You're clear.
Go, go. Found the right.
Right side, still there, clear.
Ah, you're all right, mate, I'm just not used to the closing speed.
Go up the hill on the right hand side.
Reset.
24.229.
Try and catch Alexander again.
Thank you.
We are catching a couple of those guys up there.
1:23.077.
Go, go.
Shifted.
No worries, I stopped my race early with a spin into the wall. Go on, Aaron, go quick.
A little bit hard without the colour coding for the classes. So, to explain how it works, the cars between numbers 1 and 30 are C7s, cars between numbers 30 and 60 are GT1, and then cars above car number 60 are GT3. So hopefully that'll... clear up any confusion about that.
And
also, just to give you an idea, my lap time for qualifying was a 24 flat. Being only a couple laps in the car, I didn't know how fast I could push it. So I'd be doing laps like 22s, obviously made some pretty good improvements as I learned the car and the track. And how hard you can push it at certain corners.
Good job.
Single screen, again, give me grief.
Go.
We are over halfway. Done 23 laps, we've only got enough fuel for another 15. It will be a very short stop.
Sorry, Andrew, but the car kicked out on me.
Looks like Michael's caught Alexander on the straight, so there's no loss of time for Alexander there.
1:22.589.
Was it doing the gentleman thing?
Cracked the top 10, but of course fuel strategy and things like that stops. It's not necessarily the corrected order. I'd be stoked with a top 10 in class, let alone a top 10 overall. See where we end up.
Thanks, mate. Greatly appreciate it.
Lap.
Shit, that was the
minute
unlucky
22.254.
Should have just stuck to the left.
Sounds like Dave might have got into some trouble.
Leaders off pit road. Leader pit road. Leader pit road. Leader pit road. Leader pit road.
Chad Canass is having an aneurysm. Lost a bit of time on that lap.
1:23.031.
Have our teammate Dave behind us is in the same class, but obviously he's already made his pit stop and he's much, much quicker than we are, so we'll let him through when he gets to us. Whoa, ran off the track there, that's a slowdown.
Get back to the rhythm. Do your thing.
Down on the left here in turn one,
Dave. 24.188. That's it, my man. Every lap, get a little left side clear.
No sense in holding him up. Back my braking point there into the last turn. A couple laps in a row of running a bit deep.
1:23.685.
tell you what though, Dave's paint job is very, very, very distracting. Trading paints, obviously, not sure what the hell's going on. Not really, I've been running in the 22s at times. Your paint job keeps flicking, that's pretty frustrating. Still gonna pave.
1 minute 22.228.
Team speed.
Peter, let's get these bitches out of the way, man. 10-4. I have not pitted yet. Dave just wanting to know whether or not I've been into the pits or not. Saying there that you got to slow down at the corkscrew. It's alright though, we're far enough back that it didn't hold us up any. One minute 22.507.
We have pretty good speed, but we're just not quite consistent enough. Good lap, and then we'll be 3/4 of a second slower on the next one, so... we could just dial it back and get them all nice and consistent, we'd actually be in good shape.
Thanks, Eric.
No,
I've...
22.522.
Work out alright. Maybe that's the way that I should go through there every time. Be able to drag me up there. I've been 5 seconds pointing for bloody ages.
Cheers, Brad.
How much of a jump do you think you need here, bud?
Yeah, car's starting to feel a little bit ugly now.
Minute 22.87.
Still in the 22s. Dave's just starting to kick away a little bit now. I'm still hanging on to Alexander though.
1:22.642.
Not again! Gears are going the wrong way. Mm-hmm. That sucks. It's that corner twice as well, which I never spun there in the warm-up, those six laps that I did. Car actually feels pretty good in there, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, you're around. Let's just go in and pit.
On the right.
All right. Accidentally used my fast repair there. Let's hope I don't crash into anything. She's telling me Alexander's in the pits. Thanks, Dave. Somehow I don't think I'll be racing against him anymore.
You see it.
Well, that was Michael Hammond in the pits, in the fence. Another car in the fence. Another position for us, so we will take it.
Sorry about that, boy.
Yeah, no, it's been bad luck, mate. Good battle.
Thank you. least Michael's caught us on the
clear one.
Straight there, so it doesn't cost us any time.
7, 1, 9.
Save. I was gone there by all intents and purposes. Caught it, just.
1:23.146.
Sorted the wheel so hard to catch that. I woke my computer up from sleep on the desk next to me.
Don, you guys there, Richard?
So I think we got way too much fuel. Oh, just rode off the edge of the curb there, a bit awkward. The race is on here. Oh, we're crashing again. Somewhere in the wall.
Left side. Clear.
Jeez, that was scary. Oh, that's really frustrating. We were in a good chance there. Maybe grab a top 10 overall, would have taken
1:31.064. That's it, man, get up on him.
Thank you. Oh, the tyres are gone on this thing at the minute. I don't think that anything's too badly damaged from the crash into the wall, but tyres are just gone completely. That's hugely distracting.
Yeah, I'm going.
Like to get this position back.
23.489. On your right, still there at your door. All clear. On your right, still there at your door. Clear. Keep on digging, bud. We're going to be pinning in five. We're going to pin in five. Left side. Clear.
Down, go, go.
I don't know that we're going to be able to get this. One lap to go. And I've just got no confidence in the minute. The tyres are shot. Went around there again.
Good race, guys.
Well, we nearly got there. So very close. It's my own fault. Threw that one away.
Checker flag.
Should have had him. But nearly.
Man, that's embarrassing.
It's good first race in the GT3. We will take it. And I don't know, we might come back and do some more races in this again. That was a good fun. Alright guys, that's all for this
race.
We'll see you in the next one.